The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall and is for the World Tag Team Championship! Introducing the challengers at a combined weight of 492 pounds, Angelo Dawkins and Montez Ford, the Street Profits! And their opponents at a combined weight of 530 pounds. They are the World Tag Team Champions, John Cena and Batista, the APA.
Here we go, gentlemen. The tag team titles are up for grabs. Final preparations between partners before the action begins.
We say it time and time again, but the Street Profits really are a team that love to have fun. They love to get the party going, have a good time.
True, but don't get it twisted, Cole. Ford and Dawkins' high energy can translate into some absolute intensity when they really get going.
And boy, we should expect them to get going in this one, guys.
Each team looking to make an impact, looking to shake up the landscape of the tag team division.
I'll take it one step further, Saxton. These teams have a role of dominating the division.
Looking for the single leg. Oh,
goodness!
Jam your leg in a bad way.
The challenger's looking shaken. Left by the turnbuckles.
Face first.
Consecutive attacks keeping Dawkins off his game.
Yeah, Dawkins needs to find a way to right the ship here.
Hoist it up.
He's adamant about this. Sit out. Turns that back on Cena.
Uh-oh.
Left jab. Way up there.
Knees up. Had that telegraph. But can it be capitalized on?
Torturous focus on the leg. Ooh.
That is the confidence of John Cena. The confidence you have when you are the face that runs the place.
Yes, tag!
Come on, big back body drop.
Big boots!
Incredible.
Looking for more damage here.
Release back suplex. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Pulls their opponent in.
Belly, top belly.
That's gotta be it. And the champ can't keep the shoulders down.
Wow, I thought this was over.
Boom. Batista's taking control.
Call animal control. Batista's loose.
Take off. Boom!
What a shot.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
No! I'll let him break his arm. Vicious.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right.
Oh, man.
Draped across the top rope.
Plumbing four.
Oh, just scrubbing the face on the canvas.
An elbow drop for added measure.
Pulls their opponent in. Belly to belly.
Batista stepping up to the top.
Watch out. Boom.
He knows how to avoid contact.
All the way out. Chuck to the floor.
The challenger not looking good right now.
Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
What's John cooking up here?
Setting up the top.
Two.
And he gets set back into the ring. He made it. Tag made.
Dawkins avoids that one. Kick to the gut. Cracker right on into a neck breaker.
This isn't gonna be pretty.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex.
Across the top rope.
Flying four. The challenger is in some big trouble.
Yeah, he's got to dig deep and find another win if he wants to stay in this.
Positioned up on that turnbuckle.
Positioning it.
Top rope heading up there. This is not going to be good.
Could be catastrophic.
Superplex.
So confident is Batista. He thinks he's got this one all sewed up.
This is just ridiculous. Look at the power. This is downright superhuman. Deadlift gut-wrench suplex.
Oh, my goodness.
Dawkins' attack gets reversed.
That's right on the face.
Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back
no.
Suplex.
Back suplex on the apron. John Cena with a rough blow there.
Turned inside.
with a desperation clothesline.
He must have had that scouting and a clothesline.
Oh, counters right into the breadbasket.
Textbook fireman's carry takeover.
Turns it around for Montez.
Drop kicked all the way to the floor.
And more attacks to his core. Putting it on offense.
A bit of psychological.
Whoa! For the championship!
He wasted no time kicking out there.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Oh, man. Turns that into a devastating shot to the knee.
After what we've seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars are willing to go.
The limits of physical exhaustion are being surpassed.
Got him set up. This could be it, Corey.
Another takes the bomb!
I think the champ's got it.
Able to interrupt the attack. This place has come unglued.
Rightfully so.
Is it enough? The cover!
Champs retain.
Here are your winners and still World Tag Team Champions, Batista and John Cena, the APA.
This pairing paid strong dividends with an impressive tag team win.
That wasn't just a win, Cole. That was a top-level tag team performance. Take it from a former NXT tag champ.